Well, here we are at Zoo Tampa in beautiful Tampa, Florida. Here on vacation, visiting my mom and dad in Largo, Florida, they decided to take us to the zoo. So here we are. We're going to head out and have some fun. I know we're looking forward to seeing the elephants and the rhinoceroses. There's Brother Gerald. He tagged along with me all the way from Long Beach, California. Today's a very special day. We haven't seen our mom in over 20 years. So the zoo is a great way to start off the day. Right away, I spotted the gorilla enclosure. I knew I had finally found the species of my own kind. Found an enclosure that had some really odd looking monkeys. So I had to go around and take a look and see if I could actually find them. Whoa, my mom found the carousel. She convinced Brother Gerald to get on and take a ride with her.
Thank you.
Dad's making sure that he gets that perfect shot. Okay, conductor, let's get this thing going. Well, that was a lot of fun. Too bad I didn't get on the carousel. Maybe next time. Now let's head over to the penguins.
Thank you.
we finally made it to the wild expedition in Africa, where I knew there was going to be elephants and rhinoceroses. Oh look, Mom spotted a very large giraffe.
Pretty cool over here too, right? Oh boy, there's a hippo right behind you, Robert. Hippopotamus right here.
Brother Gerald spotted a hippo, which turned out to be a rhinoceros. But that's okay. They kinda look similar. Well, time to go home. We all had a great time at Zoo Tampa, and we're looking forward to coming back real soon.